The recommended daily magnesium intake varies by age and gender. Men need more than women, and older people slightly higher amounts due to decreased absorption efficiency with age. And there is one more important detail about magnesium's absorption. We need to take it more than the numbers you see on the screen. That's because the body absorbs only 30 to 50% of the magnesium consumed through food.
For example, if you are a young woman and need 310 to 320 milligrams magnesium per day, in fact, you need to take 620 to 1,070 milligrams. The exact amount depends on the body's current magnesium levels and dietary composition. The lower is your body's current magnesium levels, the more you need to take.
Also, certain substances in food can slow down magnesium absorption. These are calcium, taken in excessive amounts competes with magnesium for absorption. Oxalic acid, found in spinach, beet greens, and rhubarb, it binds to magnesium, forming insoluble compounds. Phytates, present in grains, legumes, and seeds, these compounds reduce the bioavailability of magnesium. Tannins, found in strong tea and coffee, they also impair magnesium absorption. Excessive dietary fat may form insoluble soaps with magnesium, reducing its absorption. Excessive alcohol consumption can impair magnesium absorption and increase its excretion via urine. So, you need to take more magnesium if your food is rich with these substances.
But why is this element so important?
Magnesium plays an essential role in maintaining overall health and slowing aging, contributing to bone health. Magnesium helps regulate calcium and vitamin D levels, essential for strong and healthy bones. Heart function. It maintains a steady heartbeat, prevents arrhythmias, and supports regulation of blood pressure. Energy production. As part of ADP, magnesium is critical for energy metabolism in every cell. Muscle and nerve function. It ensures proper muscle contraction, prevents cramps, helps in the transmission of nerve impulses. Cognitive health. Magnesium supports learning, memory, and overall brain function by regulating neurotransmitters, the chemical messengers of our nerve cells. Anti-inflammatory effects. Adequate magnesium intake reduces inflammation, a key driver of aging and chronic diseases. Improved sleep. Magnesium promotes relaxation and helps regulate sleep cycles by supporting melatonin production. Skin health. It combats oxidative stress, reducing signs of premature aging like wrinkles and dullness.
While magnesium from food is safe and beneficial, excessive intake from supplements can lead to serious health problems, including
digestive issues. Diarrhea, nausea, and abdominal cramping are common signs of overuse. Cardiac problems. High doses can lead to irregular heart rhythms or dangerously low blood pressure. Kidney strain. Overloading the kidneys with magnesium can cause long-term damage, especially in people with pre-existing kidney issues. Neurological symptoms. Extreme cases of overdose might lead to confusion, slowed reflexes, or breathing difficulties.
That's why we recommend you to get the required amount of magnesium from food instead of taking dietary supplements. And prepared almost complete list of magnesium-rich foods in next video. The link is in description and attached comment.
Also, subscribe this channel and press the bell icon, as we're going to let you know all the latest updates on the impact of food on health and aging, as well as many more interesting topics. Thank you for watching.